rises to its feet for the second year in a row.